How you doing? I'm Carmine Giovinazzo, and you're watching a bit of the behind the scenes of the CSI New York video game.
Danny Messer, and this is Stella Bonacera. We're from the crime lab.
The beginning was, you know, he was written as this kind of, really kind of a charismatic, emotional, kind of really intense, kind of street kind of kid that ended up going in the other direction and becoming this forensic scientist slash detective.
Wait a second. You're saying Olivia Moretti is related to Ezio Moretti, the reputed crime boss?
The evolution is that, you know, he's got to mellow out and he's got to kind of become a bit more mature and professional about what he's doing and not get so involved in all the cases.
So we have evidence you posted all the Hill Ridge confidential blogs. Why were you using Beth as a front for your ideas?
Hopefully that's not boring. You know, that's the thing. Like, you know, they want, it kind of seems like they want me to be the hot-headed kind of a little bit more emotional one. But I guess if he's going to grow, he's got to kind of come out of that a bit. So that's Danny, I guess.
NYPD, we have a search warrant for these premises. Repeat, NYPD, we have a search warrant for these premises.
You know, like if there's running, chasing, tackling, diving, you know, he's been the guy to do that a lot. And I've just recently kind of pulled back on that, but that's great. I mean, I love that, especially when we shoot in New York. If we have to do it, that's great. But you know, I found myself on running across rooftops and jumping across land, you know, balconies and tackling people down steps and, you know, lots of situations like that. Jumping over cars, sliding down windshields, and but my body's caught up to me on that one because I got a herniated disc in my lower back and I kind of just really got set back this last like 6 months. So I was like, time out on Super Danny, you know what I mean, running around and whatnot. So hopefully they'll be passing that off to Flack and Mac a little bit more often, you know what I mean?
Easy, Dr. Coyle. I'm Danny Messer, NYPD. This is Mac Taylor. Warren here buys us admission to continue our little tour through your office.
I think they find stories that are a bit bigger than life, but based in reality, and then kind of, you know, pump it up a bit. I think they often get stories from the newspapers that are quite real. I think there's always an aspect of, you know, summing it up in a shorter time than the realistic situation that they have to, that in the science, you know, is always kind of looked at as really important to try to do it properly and use the right equipment in the right kind of form.
Doesn't look like you deal with the usual office headaches.
I guess just doing this character for this long, this one a lot easier than I really thought it would. I mean, I just kind of like, once I was reading, I was like, okay, no, I get it, you know? But it's fun. That was just a fun time to do that.
Ah, looks like everyone wants a piece of the glamorous CSI lifestyle, huh?